Do I have to
I'm
be a
really trying to
Mexican
figure out why
spaceman?
the Berserker is rated so low.
Not really as low.
It's D, right? It's
No,
like
no.
right before F. Because the Conqueror was C.
Berserker
or Conqueror.
Berserker C. Conqueror is D.
Ah, never mind.
I think Berserker is like that middle ground.
I mean, middle ground would be like A or B.
Nah. I say like B is like the middle-ish ground.
Berserker's only thing is that you never have to stop attacking, but you have this weird slow guard break.
You captured Zone C.
I don't know if the Berserker's guard break has more range or if it's just weird and slow. But you've noticed what the Berserker, right? The guard break is weird. All right,
good fight.
Ow.
I'm witnessing an extraordinary event happening, unfolding.
Also, I'm pretty sure the Berserker's main thing with the overhead attacks has the problem of the overhead attack being so horrendously slow.
You captured Zone A.
Good fight. Good fight, guys. Wow. I mean, aren't you dead? What are you saying? Thanks.
Because I thought that was the wild one.
Sorry. Okay.
I just got double hit with overhead strong attacks while I was on the ground because of what's the name? Revenge.
Just wow. But you're not gonna say sorry?
Oh wow, the double team?
Yeah. Don't worry, I'm here. Survive. Oh no.
Oh wow. Easy fight. Wasn't worried for a second.
Sure.
You lost Zone C.
lose an A.
I'm defending A.
Oh, okay.
This is a Kensei coming.
So
to
I have a. I have a color scheme of for the orange, of literally just orange and blue. Let me tell you, it's not that great looking.
All right, I'm getting destroyed.
Be there. Oh, you died.
Yeah, then there's two people over there.
Yo, spectate me so you can see this orange and blue.
Yeah, it's pretty stupid looking. All right, if you kill one, I can gank the other one.
Yeah.
You lost, so you see.
Ow.
Yeah, I'm capturing A. A legendary kill!
You captured Zone A.
I'm kind of annoyed Conqueror is rated so lowly, but I can see why.
You lost Zone A.
I really like Conqueror. I guess the advantage here is that it means he might get gunned. That guy didn't
no!
even kick. Alright.
You got in the way of my arrow.
Yeah, you didn't tell me about an arrow. You literally. Steal that?
Kill assist, yeah. No, yeah, it was like you ran off to the left. I was like arrow, then you quickly came back into my mid.
Are you serious?
Wow.
That guy died, it gave me the execution thing, and then he hit the, he got revenge as he was dying.
I've gotten that before, pressed it, never worked for me.
It gave me the button for the execution and said no. Now that guy died like two times over. Alright, I'm being carried. Alright. I'm being triple teamed.
Got A. How? How do these minions keep pushing back B?
If you were facing slightly more to the left, you would have been gone. Yeah, well, hold on. I'm gonna be right there.
You captured Zone C. Get them someplace safe.
Oh! Oh! Now that was a skillful zone attack.
You lost Zone A.
Alright, boy. Let's do this. Let's do this.
Oh my goodness.
Corribe, corripita.
No, I turned on the stupid berserker rage thing. I kill people in like 3 light attacks. I did a single heavy attack and took half this guy's health off.
Oh boy, that's what's up.
I'm taunting you while on fire. How does that feel?
I'm taunting you while on fire with cherry blossoms. How does that feel? 4-star. Steamy. Someone get a fire extinguisher. This topic is going literally ablaze.
Yeah, that guy's going. That guy's gone. You captured
Zone C. I think we sort of targeted for that, to be honest.
Where are you going, Sunshine? No escape here!
Those AIs are captured to be... like... You lost Zone C. I think, like, the B minions need some sort of outside influence, to be honest.
It'd be weird if, like, the defense minions are always stronger or something weird.
I just don't like how the defense minions are, like, as soon as they get to the line, they just hold the line. They just defense. They don't attack the other minions. They just let the other minions start attacking. And after a while, the attacking minions... I'll be like, yep. Oh, recaptured B by ourselves. It's like, you captured Zone C. I personally believe there should be some outside force, at least killed a few minions.
You lost Zone A.
Capturing A.
I'm annoyed. I let go of my attack before this guy's guard break happened, and he still guard broke me.
Are you the conqueror down there?
Yeah. That's a bot.
That's a bot.
Feels bad. That explains why he guard broke me, despite the fact that I was clearly attacking halfway through. Lord Vargas entered and left the session.
What up, boy? Careful, jump attacks overhead.
There's 3 people going to A right now.
Yes, we know.
You'd be surprised how many teammates forget. Like, all of them, actually. You captured Zone C.
So there was, like, a contract to get revives and skirmish. Tried doing that earlier today. It's kind of hard. But I mean, I played 3 games. Never revived. It was like Gank Central slash everyone execute, so can't get revived.
Skirmish is what? Just the big duels?
Yeah. Not the elimination one, because there's like minions on the map too. And you have to get kills at a point to like 1,000. Then you break the enemy team, that's how you do it. Where are you running, bot? Oh, that's an actual person.
Yeah, no, that guy saw that I hit, what's the name, and just ran away.
Okay, Warlord, can you calm down? Calm your shit.
This Shigoki wants to see strong, I'll show him strong. Watch me cool walk my way up to him.
Can you chill? What? Good fight? Wow, wow, wow.
I'm literally not allowed to run.
Like that? Like that poking reach? What was his name? Byakuya?
Yes, his name is
Byakuya. Chiha F?
Yes.
What is this world we live in? That is a load of bullshit. Especially since that follows me. It's like, he's guard breaking. I dodge to the left. He follows you. Hat what? But he's going straight. I went to the left. He has aimbot. Oh, okay. Okay, game. I'm going to capture A.
You captured Zone C. You captured Zone A.
That's right, boy. I'm on fire.
That guy is so dead.
Yeah. Hey, Errol, the other guy that just came in there, poke. 4-star.